In our culture, there's a term called Wahutuin, which means we are all related and we're all interconnected. What this concept means is that as a community, we take care of one another. It's every community working together for the betterment of all.
My name is Merle Ballard, and I'm with the University of Manitoba, and I'm one of the co-leads for this project. And I want to introduce this app that we developed. It's called the COVID.indigital app. It's a brand new app that was developed specifically for Indigenous peoples at the community level. This app is a new tool that will help First Nations health directors at the community level make real-time informed decisions about their First Nations members' health.
When I first heard about the COVID Indigenous app, I was thrilled to bring it forward to the health directors. A lot of the communities are challenged by the fact that they don't have enough data. The communities are not receiving data in real time. There is a real lag. The COVID Indigenous app is very easy to use. It's very user-friendly.
Some of the questions that a health director might be asking its community members is, what types of support do you need? How are you feeling mentally, spiritually, emotionally, and physically? At a time when meeting with your community members might not be possible, the app provides a safe alternative way to gather feedback from your community.
This app is a very important tool in our fight against COVID.
I think this app would be very useful for program planning. Health directors would get a very good idea of the status of their community members and what they need to possibly focus their attention on.
We have people that are going to be there for you if we run into problems. We have a support system in place.
Our organization will provide funding to help you hire a community researcher to help you with the digital app.
We encourage the community members to participate in the survey. We will give them an honorarium, which will go a long ways in assisting them during these difficult times.
For communities who may have connectivity issues, the app also includes a local area network where community researchers can gather information remotely.
This app is fantastic during COVID, as it allows community researchers to bring the hardware that they need for clients to do the survey and remain physically distant. It can be done out of their home and there is no risk. It's done remotely.
Long after COVID is gone, the health directors will be able to use this app for their day-to-day operations.
We really want you to know that there's technology out there that will help you as a director, as a leader of your community, to get a better sense of the health and well-being of your community.
Thank you for taking the time to watch the video. Wishing you good health and wellness. Stay safe. Miigwech, Janice.